In this question, we're looking at Switzerland's monetary targeting strategy and the ways in which it is a case against policy rules. And we know that one of these reasons